awesome guys. Today I'm checking out more Maze and Frankie Beverly. This one's titled Happy Feelings, requested by Mother Popcorn and Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, but I'm super excited to get into it. Got a lot of background noise, but yeah, I'm super excited to get into it, man. Maze, legendary group. I'm really liking what I've been hearing from them so far. Definitely think they're like top five material, so definitely hope to keep this little streak going. So with that being said, let's go ahead and check out more Maze, the giant handprint.
I don't know what I was trying to say.
Wait, hold up, run it.
Okay, that sounded super familiar. This part right here sounded very familiar.
The first, I know it's probably not a sample, but the first thing that came to mind as soon as I heard that was the instrumental for Tupac's Can You Get Away. Probably not sample, or he probably didn't sample it. Oh, 100%. Okay, I was a little bit skeptical at first, but yeah, this is 100% the song that I don't know who created or who did was involved with production on that track, but the song for Tupac's Can You Get Away? Yeah, right? Yeah, Can You Get Away? So yeah, I was right.
Okay, nice.
sounding. This is the reason, man. This is the reason why every time I see that seven-fingered hand, I always get excited, man, because I know it's something special coming up.
I got myself to remind me of love.
Got myself to remind me of love.
I've got my mind and my heart, yeah. And I believe in above and these happy feelings.
Ooh, feel that happy feeling.
I'll spread them all over the world. These happy feelings, yeah.
Feel that happy feeling.
I'll spread them.
Pretty good, man. Nice little feel-good song right there from Maze. Really enjoyed that one, man. The context, I'm definitely gonna go back over this one with lyrics, but I think from what I got from it was just, you know, being happy and appreciative of love. And he mentioned in there, like, all I have is like myself or something like that. I forgot, he said something like that, and I remember that one really stuck out to me, that line. But I'm definitely gonna go over this one with lyrics, no doubt, so I can get kind of more of an in-depth look at, you know, exactly what he was talking about and what he was saying. But really enjoyed this one for sure, man. Maze is definitely one of those top five groups, no doubt. And super excited to continue listening to more of their music and continue on this journey. But if you guys enjoyed this one, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.